that night in the restaurant, you spoke of love so openly, and again you promised me that you'd never leave.
Writing about the things that we could do when your pain went away.